Umarex No Toast. Kind of an entry-level gun, got all kinds of little tactical look, great little plinker for those beginner shooters or people just like to get in their backyard and plink all day long. This is the gun. You have Firebird targets at 25, 40, and 55 yards. Whoever knocks those Firebirds down the fastest, you guys are in the loser's bracket, so you're competing at best for fifth place, all right?
I guess the nerves are kind of fluttering a little bit.
Every time you pull the trigger, miss or hit, you must change positions. Go. Change positions, change positions.
There's a lot going on, you know, you're trying to focus on your target. And then when you're moving positions, it's like so much data, you know?
Nice shift.
All in all, I didn't have to reload. I felt very confident. I was first on it. My motto is I bet on me. It definitely made me have a few more chips to bet on, you know, with the confidence level.
Amber, that's it. Hit. Well, April. Well, good shot, good shot, good shot. That is it. Well done.
It was pretty challenging. I thought I had more time.
You are our top four shooters. You're competing for first place and 8 points. Good luck. Go. Hit yellow.
I started in the back just so I can see where my bullet was hitting and my first one hit the target.
Change positions, John.
Every time you miss, you gotta get up and change. Or every time you shot, you have to change.
That was super, super annoying.
So I would go from prone to sitting. And my strategy was middle target, front target, back target.
There we go.
Nice.
Come on, Nina.
Nick's done.
I felt pretty confident with that one, so we were able to run through them a little quicker.
Nice, John. That's it, John, that's it. One thing we have not addressed yet is who shot the fastest three birds the fastest. And you'll be happy to know it was Nick. Doing well, and you're making a lot of friends at the same time, buddy. Congratulations.
I don't think so. Now they're staring at me more.
This is the Umarex No Toast.